Good morning. I fell asleep with my hair wet. I haven't done that since I was, I don't know, a small child, but I could not be bothered to get out of bed and dry it. I think it's still kind of wet. What I really wanted to do was dry it and try the unicorn braid with the thing down the middle, because I have one of those things. I don't use it as much as I should, because like right now I'm about to put heat on my hair. So that doesn't help anybody. I wouldn't say today is a busy day, but we definitely have things to do. For starters, being my actual literal 9-to-5 job. I'm an ergonomics engineer full-time. I love what I do. I think it's so fun. And I really like my team and who we work with. So we gotta make sure our job is done. I just finished an 81-page report for a project that I was on in January. And I went and visited this client in New York and Virginia and then finished up their report for them last week. 81 pages. It took a little bit of my soul. I'm not kidding. My Aura Ring, I've named her Rita, like Rita Aura. She noticed. She was like, girl, you're stressed. Calm the hell down. And I couldn't. But I finished that up. At the same time, I am presenting at a conference next month. So I've been getting my presentation and stuff ready for that. And my regular things I need to do for work. I'm on a different project now that this other one is completed. So we gotta work on that. Thing one, work. Thing two, there were Airbnb guests in the house this weekend. And it is only like half put back together, really. I did what I could yesterday, but it got away from me a little bit. So we need to put the house back together in between meetings and such. I have some UGC content I need to film for somebody because multiple streams of income. And it's day 2 of 75 hard. Gallon of water, which is 3 of these plus 8 ounces. These are 40 ounces and a gallon of water is 128 ounces. So 3 of these plus 8 ounces. 2 workouts. I have CrossFit this afternoon. I go every day at the same exact time. So we'll get our other 45-minute workout in by walking Denali, hopefully around lunch. Progress pictures, no alcohol, which hasn't been a huge problem, although I was in Richmond this past weekend visiting family, and it's just normal to like socially drink with them, and I felt kind of cringy being like, oh, I'm not drinking. Like, no thank you. And they're like, I'll just try it, have a sip. Because I was doing 75 hard and then I messed up. So I made it today like 12 or something. So we're starting over, but still, it's just cringy to be like, oh, I'm not drinking. Anyways, so that one was kind of hard, but no alcohol, progress pics, reading a book. So you're supposed to read a like nonfiction book. And I like nonfiction. I read a lot of real estate books when I decided I want to start Airbnb in the house. But I'm reading the whole ACOTAR series, but I'm on the third book, A Court of Wings and Ruin. So I'm going to continue reading that because of course, but I guess I need to find a nonfiction book to read 10 pages of, which I can do. I'm sure my therapist has some recommendations. And then for a diet, I don't really love that word because people think it means that you should be in a calorie deficit or that you are in a calorie deficit. But your diet is just what you eat. Anyways, mine is no fast food / no DoorDash. It was originally just like no DoorDash because DoorDash gets me, but it's gonna be no DoorDash and no fast food. Like if I'm going out to eat, it's gonna be a sit down type of restaurant place. I just got these curtain bangs. So we're still learning. I think I love them. I've had them for a week, and yesterday was the first day I worked out with them. They were a little annoying working out, but it might, oh gosh, it might be worth it because they're just, I like love them so much. I think they're so fun. Like, I've had really, really short hair. I'm not, I can't. I do not belong with short hair. I am meant for long hair. I've also had my hair, I've had blonde in my hair. I've had my hair red. I actually loved my red hair phase. I do think I was born to be like a fire redhead. I loved it, but it damaged the crap out of my hair. So I like, this is my natural color. And there's not much you can do when your natural hair is brown and you don't really want to dye it and you don't want to go short. So, and I love them so much. We're having breakfast burritos. I would usually also have like a banana or something, but haven't been home. I recently bought Chick-fil-A sauce at the grocery, which was a terrible idea because now I eat it on everything. It's just so good. I don't care how cold it is outside, I will only drink iced coffee. It has to be really cold for me to drink hot coffee. This is the best collagen like ever. I've tried the salted caramel and I think it's delicious. This is the French vanilla, also delicious. They came out with a red velvet that I really want to try. I think that would be good in like yogurt or something for like a snacky dessert. If you already drink coffee and you're not getting in enough protein, adding collagen is like a no-brainer. The collagen is 15 grams of protein by itself, but this milk is key. Fairlife milk has more protein in it, so really our coffee is like 20 grams of protein. I am not loyal to any iced coffee, really. Whatever's on sale. You gotta do it right. Glass straw. Excuse me. Oh gosh, yes, I can't wait to drink this. And our burrito. Look at this day list. Can you see this? Main character Indy Tuesday morning. I think we should go with it. Vance Joy, Young the Giant. Group Love. I think this is, let's go with this. Also, it's Tuesday. And on Monday and Tuesdays, I do check-ins with my personal training clients, like on my lunch breaks and stuff. So I need to finish those up. I did some yesterday. I'll need to finish those today. For my personal training clients, once a week, they fill out a Google Doc, very simple Google Doc, just asking questions about their week, things like that, anything they want to tell me. And then I'll respond with a video because I think it's, while I don't have the capacity to like set a Zoom meeting with all of my personal training clients, I think it's really important that they see my face and it's a little more intimate and they feel supported hearing my voice. So I send them a video message back. We go through all their nutrition. I walk through it, how we did well this week, what I think could be an adjustment, like, hey, we're not getting all of our protein, what can we do? And then I'll go through their exercises, usually saying, lift heavier, you're stronger than you think. And then I'll go through their check-in that they filled in, their responses, if they need anything from me. Like sometimes people are like, I have vacation in 2 weeks, or I have a bachelorette party in a couple weeks. We'll kind of walk through that. And that is how, at minimum, that is my weekly touch point, but I usually talk to my clients throughout the week. So 40 ounces. Let's get 40 more. It's almost 3 o'clock and I haven't eaten lunch yet. So let's see if we can whip up something really quick. When I am trying to make something quick, I think protein, carb, veggie. That's how I like to build my plate. So my veggie is gonna be edamame. Actually, wait, I have broccoli. Okay, this will be my veggie. And then protein. I think I have a salmon in it. Okay. Salmon, this will be our protein.
I guess while that's cooking, we could probably put some of the house back together.
So I put out 8 towels up here and then 3 towels downstairs, and I think they only used 2 towels, and there were 6 of them. So do with that information what you will.
All right, we're gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna do my client check-ins, and then it'll probably be time to go to the gym. Headed to workout number 2, or workout number 1. This is my pre-workout. Has creatine in it. Delicious. Workout number 1. Okay, home from the gym. So workout number 1 is done. I'm gonna do some more stuff around the house, and then we're gonna take somebody, the girl. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna take somebody for the thing. We can't say WALK because she'll know. So we'll take somebody for a thing, and then that'll be workout number 2. And I'm on my 3rd 40 ounce. So I've consumed 80 plus pre-workout. So like 88. I just put a pork loin in the oven. So I'm gonna do the client check-in that I didn't get to before the gym. So we can get the last one ready to rock and roll. And then finish putting the house back together. Finish this. What else do I have left? I have to read, but I do that before bed. I think that's it. I've been trying to finish my gallon before 8 p.m. so I'm not peeing all night long. And it is 7:15. I probably have maybe 3/4 of this. So, I don't know, 30 ounces? Here we go. Hello, my girl. Sorry, this one is a little later. This is dinner, a pork loin. Some rice for lunches this week, and these Trader Joe's noodles, which take like 5 minutes to cook, and they're actually pretty good, and they come with this really fun soy sauce. And the vegetable of dinner is going to be edamame, really sticking with the Asian theme. We've got noodles, edamame, there's our pork, and a lovely sauce on top. My nightly mocktail has been this peach ring magnesium. I've been taking it for about 2 weeks, not very consistently. Probably 7 days out of the 2 weeks consistently, but I really like it. Scoop of this, zhuzh it up. And a straw, glass straw specifically, makes it a hot girl drink. Glass cup, glass straw, hot girl, whatever is in your cup. Nolly, come here, up, come on. Yes, you don't want to sit with me? Okay. Showered, washed my face, brushed my teeth. I am in like a really good part of A Court of Wings and Ruin. Big girl. Day 2 of 75 hard, all done. And I guess my first YouTube. So let me know if this sucked, if you liked it, suggestions, how did we do? Cause I'll be honest, I'm winging it. I'm flying by the seat of my pants. I will take anything and everything. Smile later.